Jim Davidson has become as famed for his ability to shock a fan as he has for his comedic skills. Appearing on Piers Morgan's Life Stories, audience members reportedly walked out after being disgusted by the comedian's sexist and racist remarks. The comic adopted a West Indian accent as he defended using a character called Chalky in the 1980s. And many audience members were shocked when he laughed off claims he'd hit third wife Allison Holloway. But Jim's career has been littered with controversy and bad press. Here's the entertainer's most shocking moments. Jim Davidson has become famed for shocking Image, ITV, insisting disabled audience members were removed front to front row in 2003. Jim refused to go on stage at the Plymouth Pavilions due to wheelchair users sat in the front row. He had asked the theater's management to move them to the side, but his request was refused. A spokesman for the Pavilions, where the comedian was performing as part of his national Vote for Jim tour, said, Jim Davidson apparently took exception to a number of wheelchair users in the front stalls of the Pavilions arena. Mr. Davidson cited the fact that a proportion of his act was aimed at disabled customers and that he would be unable to perform under these circumstances. Davidson explained he took the mick out of everyone in the front row of his shows. As all the people in the front row were in wheelchairs, I feared it would appear I was specifically targeting disabled people. I asked if just some would mind moving. Much of my act depends upon audience reaction, and in fact one part of the show involves getting the audience to gang up against the front row. Jim Davidson's stand-up has got him into hot water. Image, Rex, his comments over the residents of Great Yarmouth in 2006, Jim shocked when he called the seaside resort full of overweight people in flip-flops and fat children of all colors. Jim comments about gay men caused offense on Hell's Kitchen. Image, when axing from Hell's Kitchen after insulting homosexuals, Jim was axed from the 2007 celeb special of the series for homophobic comments. He branded gay men shirtlifters in a conversation with openly gay Brian Dowling. When Brian burst into tears, Jim ranted, go on. You play the whole homophobic card, you are a disgrace. Domestic violence against his ex-wife. Jim admitted to a violent relationship with third wife Allison Holloway in his 1993 autobiography The Full Monty. He said, we're like a couple of boxers. On the first occasion, I poked her in the eye by accident. I actually went for the mouth. The second time I gave her a shiner. I threw a bunch of keys which whacked her in the eye. Just for a giggle, she kept blackening it up to make it look worse. In 2014, he told the Daily Telegraph it had all been an accident. Jim confessed to violence against his wife Allison Holloway but later insisted it was an accident. Image, Daily Mirror, arrest over sex abuse claims. In 2013, Jim was arrested over a series of historic sex abuse claims. He was not charged, but he is claimed to have spent £100,000 on legal bills after being detained by police. Jim denied the allegations, telling the Telegraph, I was outraged by these things that were said. I couldn't work out why someone would say these things. I don't think I'll ever get an answer. Jim apparently caused audience members to walk out on Piers Morgan. Image, ITV, his character Chalky White. One of the comedian's most famous characters was a crass stereotype of West Indians. When he performed his Chalky material on BBC One's Seaside special in 1977, there was a huge uproar, with the Stage magazine slamming Davidson for his crude racist jokes.